women's division.
Yeah, but she's facing off against someone who's as stubborn as she is talented. It's not going to be an easy fight at all.
Clutching the wrist.
Oh, my God.
Torturing their opponent.
Just mangling the opposition.
Oh, ow. Oof.
Just mounted with punches and not. Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off. Oh, stop, stop, stop.
The opposition.
He turns it right around with a counter.
My, oh my, what elevation!
Ooh. Oh, stop, stop, stop!
To the gut, too.
Oh, just turn that around. Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
Quick exchange of counters there.
Looking wobbly in the corner.
Kick!
Oh, stiff kick.
Ooh, sharp kick.
Things taking a turn for her now.
She still has a lot of time to recover, though.
She goes for the quick pin. And bypasses the pinfall.
Impressive one count, but still very early. Ooh, what a forearm claw.
Put in position now.
Man, what a hit.
I wonder if she can withstand much more of this.
And every attempt of her own offense is being subdued.
Ducking out of trouble. Tagged with a punch. Nasty knee. She's getting back to her feet, but is there fight left? No way. God, just completely out of target there.
Now, that was a harebrained idea to try that.
Was trying to find a way to attack, but completely wiped out.
Two.
Oh my.
Inflicting pain at will.
Three.
And now thrown back into the ring. Sure, she wants to be here.
She's got to be careful here. The referee will count her out.
Boom, Samoan driver.
Two.
She adjusts it and reverses it. Vicious running knee lift. Mounted with punches
and not in a stop to the gut, too.
Throws her back in from ringside.
She's looking highly motivated, getting hyped up.
Reversal, can they go on the attack? She's going. Torso area.
Look at her stumble back up. Probably seeing double vision.
Up into the torture rack. Peace jobs. Good night, Max. And she wins it. And coming into this matchup, there has been a fire burrowing inside of this superstar.
Well, she certainly has the look of someone that's tired of being taken lightly, angry at the disrespect she's been shown.
She'll be looking to take out all that anger throughout the course of this match.
But she will be dealing with a woman that has cruel intentions every time she steps into the ring. A woman who does not have the word empathy in her vocabulary.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Firm control.
Huge boot.
Both wrists captured.
That was nasty.
Kicks to the lower back. Clutching the wrist. Just absolutely punishing their opponent here, relentlessly.
From the middle rope, she comes up empty. She's able to get out of the way.
Oh, kick right to the spine.
Forward to the jump. And here's a cover. Kicks out in just one.
She still has enough energy for a simple kick out.
What a shot! She's beginning to flag a little. She scores big with the counter. Boom! Down, down. Ouch.
From the top!
Kick connects from the top. She could pin her opponent right here. Face off the three count.
She is still fighting, still keeping this going.
Grabbing the arms and just rapid stops.
Absolutely brutal.
Ruthless. You want to control the tempo, you want to dictate the pace. That right there is how you do it.
Big knee to the midsection. Away from her.
She has to build the strength to turn the tide.
Precision strikes. Is it enough here? Two, three, no! That was so close.
She got so close, she could taste it there.
Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring. Answering back!
She was getting grinded down, but that could have just started a quick turnaround.
Oh, unloading a big kick to the back!
Here is your winner, the Superstar.